Assessing the efficacy of a character development program in non-traditional undergraduate students. This article is written by two authors. First author Samuel L. Beaumont. Second author Carol Brinsteiner. Contribution and originality of the study is that, this study is one of very few studies which have investigated the efficacy of a comprehensive character education program in non-traditional undergraduate students. These research findings may provide insights for institutional leaders looking to develop and evaluate high-impact character and ethics programming. The purpose of this quantitative ex post facto study was to examine if there is a significant difference in mean moral judgment levels of first-year undergraduate students after participating in a character development program at a non-traditional program in a university in the southwestern United States. This study included new non-traditional students matriculating between October 2019 and June 2020. The measurement instrument for the study was the Defining Issues Test 2, DIP 2. Pre- and post-test DIP 2 archival data was retrieved from the study site for the two assessments. The independent variable was the character education program of study, and the dependent variables were the difference in the mean scores from the DIP 2. Pair t-tests were used to determine if a statistical difference existed after character training. The positive mean change in post-conventional thinking scores, p, m equals 2.24, n2, m equals 1.70, were not significantly different than 0, p score p equals 0.203, n2 score p equals 0.203. The positive mean change in scores for the lowest level of moral reasoning, pi, m equals 0.15, was not significantly different from 0, p equals 0.912. The predominant moral schema used by the students, maintaining norms, MN, demonstrated a negative mean change, M equals minus 1.35, but it was not significantly different from 0, P equals 0.348. Therefore, the character program of study at the site did not increase moral reasoning levels. The results are significant, as they help to define what works and what does not in non-traditional student ethical development. Thanks for watching this video of International Journal of Education and Practice Volume 9 Issue No. 3.